At this time, we're going to have the Albany County Clerk administer the oath of office to our newest member, Ms. Victoria Plotsky.
Victoria, I'm going to ask you to place your left hand in the Bible and raise your right hand and repeat after me. When I say I, you say your full name, please.
I, Victoria Ann Plotsky,
do solemnly promise and swear.
Do solemnly promise and swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States of America.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States of America.
And the Constitution of the State of New York.
And the Constitution of the State of New York.
And I will faithfully discharge the duties of.
And I will faithfully discharge the duties of.
Albany County Legislator of the 38th District.
Albany County Legislator of the 38th District.
In the County of Albany.
In the County of Albany.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations. At the county chambers. At that time, we will elect a chairman for the next 2 years. But at this time, I will ask the legislators to kindly give their name as they were elected. Number one. Thank you. Who?
Bertie Simpson, second legislative district.
Three.
My name is Willingham, third legislative district.
Four.
Norma Chapman, fourth legislative district.
Five.
Christopher Higgins, fifth district.
Six.
Samuel I. Fine, sixth legislative district.
Seven.
Doug Bullock, seventh legislative district.
Eight.
Lynn Legakis, eighth legislative district.
Nine.
Andrew Joyce.
Thank you. 10.
Gary Mullins.
11.
Frank Kinesa.
12.
William Clay. 12.
13.
Raymond Joyce.
14.
Allison C. McLean Lane.
15.
Robert J. Dustin.
16.
Sean Ward.
17.
Ralph Signoracci.
18.
Hugh Lee here.
19.
Todd Craig.
20.
Dave Mayo.
21.
Brian Hogan.
22.
Peter B. Tunney.
23.
Paul Bergdorf.
24.
Theo Krause.
25.
Joseph O'Brien.
26.
Chase Lockhart.
27.
Frank Morial.
28.
Dennis Feeney.
29.
Mark Grimm.
30.
Brian Michael Cunningham.
31.
Travis Stevens.
32.
Paul Miller.
33.
Wayne Reinhart.
34.
Joanne Cunningham.
35.
Charles Sumner Dawson.
36.
Richard W. Mindich.
37.
Richard Touche.
38.
Victoria Plotsky.
39.
Christopher Smith.
Thank you. Ms. Plotsky, would you kindly lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the
is the election of a temporary chairman. Are there any nominations? Ms. McKnight?
Yes. I rise to nominate Mr. Feeney.
Mr. Dennis Feeney?
Mr. Dennis Feeney.
Is there a second?
Temporary chair.
Thank you.
I second.
Mr. Signoracci seconds. Are there any other nominations for temporary chair? Hearing none? All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed? All right, thank you. I'll ask Mr. Simpson and Mr. Tunney to escort the temporary chairman.
Service, who knew our job, is here to serve the people. Daniel Joyce is one of many young veterans across our nation today who have experienced the horror of war, who have committed themselves to making their communities a better place. I nominate Daniel Joyce. Thank you.
Is there a second?
I second.
Stefan. Are there any other nominations?
I make a motion to close all nominations, sir.
Is there a second?
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Nominations are closed. All in favor for Andrew Joyce as chairman of the legislature, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Unanimous. Congratulations, Mr. Joyce.
Those opposed? Resolution passes.
Number three, appointment of Majority Counsel and Deputy Majority Counsel to the legislature.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Those opposed? It's unanimous.
Number four, appointment of a Minority Counsel to the legislature.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Those opposed? It's unanimous.
Number five, appointment of a member of the Board of Directors of the Cornell Cooperative Extension.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Those opposed?
Number six, appointment of a member of the Albany County Human Rights Commission.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Those opposed? Unanimous.
Number seven, appointment of the officers and subcommittee chairs to the Albany County Community Services Board.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Those opposed? Unanimous.
Number eight, amending resolution 565-2017 regarding tax rates in the town of Bern and Westerlo.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Those opposed?
That's the last one, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you. Hold on. Before we adjourn, I wanted to just thank Sean Ward for his service as chair of this legislature. Sean Ward is one of the most decent, hardworking, experienced municipal leaders that we have in this region. And this message of unity and working together, we're going to need his experience and his help as we move forward, as our friend Mr. Demolowitz said, into a new era for this body. And also, before we adjourn, for those of you who hadn't planned on it already, if you have time tonight, see Mary and plan on going to the holiday party at Lombardo's. It's $40. You can pay at the door with cash or check if you're free. Speaking with members before this week, a new member, they had said that, you know, people kind of get scatter after these meetings are over. So maybe we can make a habit of, you know, joining together and talking a little bit more. Maybe we can do that in the spirit of that tonight. So, Mr. Bullock.
Yeah, thank you, sir. I'd like to put this letter that we all sign on to the majority of county legislators, to the governor of Connecticut and his commissioner, to stop the garbage burning in Lafarge plant. I want you to know it was very successful. It made TV. We got good TV for everybody that signed on to it, and we stopped this garbage proposal burning in Albany County. We've had experience with this at the Answers plant, and this is a real good testimony that sign-on letters work from all of us. Thank you.
Thank you, Doug. Do you have a motion to adjourn?
Motion to adjourn.
All those in favor?
Aye.